Today I'm going to showing you building a chicken coop review. Building a chicken coop was created by Bill Keane, who is a poultry expert. Bill knows that building a chicken coop can be a hard thing to do, if you don't know how. If you are a farmer or you have a house where you can build a chicken coop, Bill Keane can help you on that. Mr. Keane has created a guide that contains step-by-step strategies that will help you build a chicken coop. You can build a chicken coop in many different ways. If you are looking for an unbiased building a chicken coop review, then you have landed at the right place. We will also go through the pros and cons of it. What is building a chicken coop? It is a guide that teaches you how to build your own chicken coop. You will get color step-by-step plans with scale diagrams and dimensions that will help you build a chicken coop easily. You will be able to save money because building your own coop is a lot cheaper than buying one or paying someone to do it. You will get to discover 7 different plans. 1. Bill's coop. It is a coop that has upper house with great ventilation and the ladder down to the ground. 2. Chicken barn. It is a medium to large coop plan. It has a cleanable nesting box, 2 closable chicken accesses with built-in roots. 3. Double story chicken arc. It's a plan that has a roof that opens and closes for easy access. It is a good construction for people that areas lacking space. 4. Large house. It is a plan that will allow your chickens to be in a big area and feel like a home for them. 5. Mid-size, will accommodate more chickens but still not take up quite as much room as the large size coop. 6. Portable arc coop, it is a design for a small coop but it will give your chickens a great environment. You will be able to place wheels, if you need mobility. 7. Premium large, which is best suited, if you need a large number of birds egg sales to distributors. It is great for farms and places with a lot of space. You can check it out here, building a chicken coop. For more details and prices, click link in this video description. There are a lot of advantages in building your own backyard chicken coop. First of all, it will provide you with daily organic eggs for your kitchen. It will help you recycle your family's food scraps and as well as produce high quality fertilizer for your garden. You will be able to save money because you will need to pay expensive material. If you want to build your own pre-built coops, you will be guided on how to build it because it can be difficult to build a coop if you have no experience. Working out dimensions, materials, insulation, ventilation, lighting, positing, nesting, perches, waste collection and protection from the elements can all be hard at first. There are also 5 bonuses. PDF 1. How to best position your chicken coop. 2. How to build nesting boxes using common materials. 3. The best materials for the ground in. 4. The cheapest materials to build your coop out. 5. Organic gardening ebook library. Pros. You will learn how to build a chicken coop yourself. There is a 60-day money-back guarantee, refund, if you aren't satisfied with it. It's also at an affordable price of $29.95. Cons. You will need to apply the techniques and tips provided in this program to get results because miracles won't happen by luck. It's a digital product, not a physical one, but it's easily accessible with a desktop computer or a laptop, your smartphone or tablet. For more details and prices, click link in this video description. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel.